Well, this is today's task. We're pulling the old shed down. It's 140 years old, these little sheds. Because we've got a new big shed coming, which is exciting. Start you up, girl. You need to warm up a bit. Yeah, these old sheds are all going. We're building a fantastic brand new big shed. Wonderful. But today's task is, I want to drag that old cast iron bathtub out of the tractor. It's the old stable. Used to be a chook pen too. Here, look at these old cast iron bathtubs, and it's got the original feet. Beautiful. These things are worth a fortune restored. Oh, and it's still got the drain plug, and it's not rusted because it's brass, I would say. Oh, that's in excellent condition considering how long it's been sitting in this shed. I should have dragged it out years ago.
Have a bath.
Shut up! Why don't you roll in the dust with it? What the hell's that? An old tractor weight.
Yep.
Is it? Yeah, it is too.
Yep. You should try and lift the cat. My hammies are gone. My hammies are gone.
Jesus Christ. 140 years old, eh? That's Australian hardwood for you. Hang on, come a bit more forward. Watch yourself. Good. Stand clear in case the fucking whole thing falls down. Stand clear in case that whole fucking stable falls over. Look at that. It's in completely original condition.
Yeah.
You know how fucking rare these old feet are?
Oh yeah, I know. Yeah.
So rare.
That done up and porcelained again.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, like you said, it's $3,500.
$3,500 restored. Easy, mate. Yeah.
Oh, have a bath. Hey?
Have a bath
there.
Yeah, we'll get that old mancozine out of the shed.
We'll have some fucking Ritzy there.
And get some of that other whatever that old poison was. Put that in there and give yourself a good splash down. Yeah, well, you can sit out here and wave at people if you want.
Yeah.
Oh, I won't fucking hurt it.
No.
Won't hurt it.
I don't want to
Oh!